There's Auckland Street. We're about a mile away from the highway and about a 10-minute walk away from the T stop on the red line. I have the keys. This is a 4-bedroom available for rent now. They just bought it and flipped it. Huge bedrooms, big windows. There's one. Bedroom number two right here. It's kind of a dim, rainy day. It's definitely more lit in here on other days. But it's overcast and crappy out today. Here's your half bath that has your in-unit laundry that isn't coin-op, which is huge. Your third bedroom. Closet, again, very big room, especially for this area. Here's your kitchen, newly redone, new cabinets. Stainless steel appliances, microwave, oven. Stainless steel, brand new. Washer, dryer. This place has everything. Here's your fourth bedroom. Another big one, honestly. This place is a steal. Now this is unreal. This is like your wine, dining, living area, and it's huge. This is kind of like the, I guess this would be the living room or the dining room, it's your choice. This is a furnace, working fireplace right there. This is all wide open with these sliding doors. That's a piano that comes with a unit. Look at this huge space. Unreal. Now we're gonna head out onto this porch. Look at these windows right here, beautiful. I mean, come on. Here's your deck. Exclusively yours, and this is exclusively your backyard that comes with your deck. Right here. This place also comes with two parking spots. Paved driveway right over here. Little walkway. And right there is your driveway. You see that truck parked out there? There's two spots for you right there. I'll bring you to the front door, bring you back through here.
Past this nice piano.
Again, they just bought and flipped this place, so you will be the first tenants living in a brand new unit, which is always fun. We'll look at your kitchen. We'll get into the other bathroom real quick. Oh, sorry, Christine.
Did you call me somehow?
No, it's okay.
Please, no.
Here's your sink. Huge tub. Look at this tub. Unreal. And then over here we have a huge shower, all tile. Beautiful. You have this shower, and you have this whole bathroom here. This is your main bathroom. Of course, you have that other half bath over there with your laundry. And then we'll walk out.